Adam Recker, Alex MacDonald, Austin Park, Jack Noyer. This is the Loxodonta africana, also known as the tuskless elephant. Loxodonta habitat and ecosystem. The tuskless elephant is located in the green shaded area on the map. It is mainly located in grasslands such as this. The energy flow in an African savanna starts out in an African tree, then it branches off into a giraffe and an elephant. Both may be eaten by a lion. Zebras will also eat grass and then may be eaten by a lion, or if they die, they will be eaten by vultures. Loxodonta africana, prey and predator. It mainly eats leaves, grass, and fruits. Its predators include lions, crocodiles, wild dogs, and hyenas like to kill their calves for fun. One of the main issues is poaching elephants for their skin, teeth, meat, but mainly the ivory that is in their tusks. Due to poaching, many elephants may become locally extinct in some parts of Africa in as little as 50 years. In the 1980s, an estimated 100,000 elephants were being killed per year, and up to 80% of herds were lost. In 2011, 4,000 elephants were killed due to poaching. How the elephants were killed? Bam! Adaptations. Since the loss of tusks have been a benefit, the elephants without tusks are able to reproduce and pass on the gene of a tuskless elephant. Conversationists say that an elephant without tusks is a crippled elephant. Researchers found that 5 out of 11 elephants are tuskless or have no tusks. Tuskless elephants are paying a heavy price for survival. Tusks are used to store resources that are needed to survive. Because of the loss of tusks, these elephants have a less chance to fend off predators such as lions, wild dogs. This makes the elephants more vulnerable and weaker. What many poachers do not understand is that if elephants go extinct, their whole food web would be destroyed. Even that though habitat Loxodonta africana lost its tusks, is for a lot better reason. Now they have a lot better chance of surviving. Possible future adaptations.
Even though the Loxodonta africana has already lost its tusks, possible adaptations in the future are unknown. For all we know, it could become a robot elephant with armor and guns. But most likely, the elephants will become smaller or develop rougher skin to evade predators. Conclusion. Even though the Loxodonta africana lost its tusks due to overpoaching, the genetic mutation can still have a positive effect on the animal. Hopefully, the Loxodonta africana will develop positive mutations in the future to help its survival chances.